are the third morning in Japan and getting breakfast. We meant yesterday to take a nap and then go back out, but the nap turned into
just going to bed.
So we slept from like 4:30 somewhere between 4:30 and 5:30. We slept from then
till about
I slept 11 o'clock. Yeah, I slept
till
11 o'clock, and then I went down to the public baths, which was really cool. So that was fun. Nate kept sleeping. Then we had a midnight hiatus where we watched some TV, and then we went back to sleep. But we'll see what happens today. Well, we gotta go do laundry at some point, but there's only like one washer, so we gotta hope jump the time to get in line. But now just waiting for food.
Did I mention that we're gonna be fat by the end of this trip?
Yet another bookstore.
Interesting.
What's up, Flash Mob? We're here wandering more streets. We're on our way to Pokemon Center and hopefully a flea market. We're just kind of taking it chill today since I picked up a sore throat and haven't been feeling too energetic. So it's already like 3:30 and we've pretty much left the hotel to explore for the first time today. But Nate's getting something from the vending machine. Well, honestly, I feel like I could go back and take another nap. I need more sleep. Despite that, we've been sleeping a lot, but this is pretty cool. This little alleyway. I'm really enjoying just walking around the streets. Hopefully tomorrow we'll do something like the Imperial Palace. We're trying to find a way to do like a dinner and a show. We're trying to look to buy some authentic clothes and to be as immersed as we can. Hey, it's the sun for the first time this trip! Woohoo!
It burns.
Right. I think it's a flea market.
But I like this, it's one of the only ones I remember.
This is hilarious. Ear fans. Konnichiwa. Well, okay then.
Is this one the live action version?
You've never heard of this fight club because no one really talks about this fight club. Mahjong fight club. Zombie slaying time. Everybody just ask some questions about you. What do you think?
They're little eggs. That's what they are. I don't know what exactly.
What was it again? La Decision. La Decision.
There's a sky tree. This is for Nate. It's all lit up. Now we're going back for the night. And back over the bridge. So one of the random things about all these vending machine things is that you're not going to find the same drink twice, pretty much. You have to go quite a few vending machines before you will. Alright, and with all that exploring, we end our day, even though it's 7:40. If we wake up, maybe we'll go down to the public bath, but other than that, I am bushed. See you tomorrow.